I've been here given by our respected teachers. I will always remember all the etiquette taught by our teachers. I enjoyed the school many years back. However, it seems that it was yesterday and the time departure has come very soon. The education environment of this school is very cool and very motivating. I like it very much. I got many experiences together with the good education. I would like to share some funny movements with you. Generally, I used to tease my classmates doing mischievous behavior. However, all my bad behavior got changed into the new, that good ones, because of my teacher's nice way of teaching. I am very grateful to my all teachers who really made me a good student. I still remember all the happy and bad moments with friends, like loud laughing, silly jokes, eating other lunch boxes, competitions on stairs, making fun of friends, and so many. All such memories are valuable for me and will be in my heart forever. School is like our second home where we shape our future. I do not know whether I will meet my teachers, my friends, and these students, juniors, in future or not, but my heart is always connected to you all. I would like to say thank you to the teachers for everything and my all the friends and juniors for their love and friendship. I also like to say sorry for all my bad behaviors. I wish all the best to the juniors and my dear students. Thank you.